That you join us here at Okayama, first race of the week for me, and we're in top split, and I think we're in the wrong car. We're I think the only BMW in the field, so we've qualified with a 129.2. It's probably not good enough, but we're car 21, P19, so yeah, not fantastic, but not too bad. Going to be losing 20 I rating if we stay here, so objective is to make up a couple of spots and hopefully get up there. I think let's grid up and see where we go.
One to go, next time by.
Tires
off. On the right side, pit road is closed right now.
So we'll see. Felix Wagner, I seem to run into him a lot. He's behind me. So top split, 7.3k is the pole position. That is pretty good. Two 5k drivers. So yeah, I'll expect this to be a race where I get lapped, probably. But we'll see. We'll see what happens. I do not see. Oh, there's another Beamer. Is it a Beamer? Hard to see from here.
The track temp is 26. The air temp is 25 Celsius. P19. Follow car number 13 in the left lane.
Right, ready off. Let's do this.
Jetta 4 car. Jetta 20 car. Jetta 23 car. Jetta 12 car. Jetta 7 car. Get ready. Going green.
Stay calm, focus.
Do your job. Green flag,
go, go,
green
go.
Flag.
Well, we jumped a whole lot of spots in this because someone was fast asleep.
There's an incident in first corner. We think it might be Schneider.
I'll say sorry, Chris. I got spooked the early break. Did not mean that at all.
Oh, up to P11, so. That was a lucky start, wasn't it?
Nice start, mate. Well done.
Hopefully we can hold it, yeah? Up to 8 spots.
There's an incident in the hairpin. It looks like it's damp.
P11.
The leader's just done a 128.00. Our refueling window will open after 11 minutes and closes after 32 minutes.
You got a slow car on the right.
This bastard's holding you up. You've got to find a way past. They're slower than us into Red Man Corner.
Yeah, okay. Well, we are 6 minutes in. All good so far.
P11. Okay, mate, watch for a mistake. Thank you.
think if I can get close to him on this before this corner, he brakes very late, very early. Well, not so much that time.
The gap in front is now 0.8. Damn, he's getting closer. The gap's come down to 0.6. They're quicker than us entering Atwood Curve.
Falling behind now.
Pero bueno, ¿qué corre solo o qué? Desde luego que vaya manera de correr.
Incident in Piper. It looks like damn. Pit window is open. You're gaining on this guy. The gap's now 0.5. Sector 1 is 0.36 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.43 off the pace. That's good consistency. Keep it up. That's half right side. Clear right.
Clear on the right.
This is named Gunter. Gunter Liebig. Let's see where he comes out.
You're in the top 10.
10th position. That lap was a 130.77. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace.
Gracias, Jonathan.
The gap in front is now 1.2 seconds.
There's
an incident in Piper. It looks like, damn, yellow flag.
Well, approaching halfway.
Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Letting them get the away
a bit
now.
Increased. It's now about 1.5. That's 20 minutes to go. We're halfway through. P10. That lap was a 130.26.
Slow car ahead.
There's an incident in Atwood Curve. The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 2.6. He's faster than you into Williams.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
P9. Sectors 2 and 3 are 0.48 off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.36 off the pace. Your lap times are pretty consistent. The gap ahead is now 1.9 seconds. just done a 130.14. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Fifteen minutes left.
Okay, two more laps, and we pit.
The gap in front is now 1.4 seconds.
You've got about 2 laps of fuel.
Okay, put this lap.
Right side's clear. We're running on fumes, mate. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap. P8.
Oh.
The next car is Schlozi.
Didn't get
the hairpin. It looks like it's Tanaka.
Two X's for loss of control. So managed to just hold on to it.
Revolver. We think it might be Tanaka.
You have about 1 lap of fuel left. The lead is pitting now.
Very little fuel left. Pit this lap, in this lap.
Don't forget to pit this lap for more fuel.
Two liters left. The car in front is pitting. The pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. Clear left.
Clear.
We'll fuel you to the end of the race.
Pit box in 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here.
Well, we lost a spot there on the way into the... I've never been past there before, but... I thought that 60 sign was...
Okay, punch it.
Where the pit started. So, yeah, that wasn't very good, was it?
There's a car behind. Take care, rejoin him. P11.
Left
car
side.
Left. Clear left.
Clear.
Lost two spots now.
The leader is pitting now. Minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Sato, it's getting closer. The gap's now 2.3.
Chris, I know you want to do it, but don't, mate. You're only going to get banned.
Why you do that, mate?
Where is Gunter? He put it early. Ahead or behind? I think he's behind, eh?
The gap ahead is now 1.2 seconds. Track temperature's rising. It's now 28 Celsius.
A little wobble from Javier.
There's an incident in last corner.
On the right.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about
position.
You, mate. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Thanks, Frank.
You're in the top 10.
10th position. That lap time was 1:30.66.
Top 10 finish would be nice, and P1, top split rather.
front is now 1.3 seconds. The car behind is catching. The gap's now 1.0. Minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Relax, focus, keep it smooth. That was a 130.58.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel left.
Car's getting quite twitchy and the tyres are pretty poked.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. There's an incident in Hobbs. It looks like it's Tanaka.
Well, zero X's. That's not too bad so far.
You've just done a 129.94. Minutes of fuel remaining, 5 minutes.
Oops. A little bit of tail slide. Hopefully get the white flag this time. Should do.
Last lap.
Okay, last lap. Let's keep it clean. Pulled a little bit back from the guy behind.
One more to go.
Oh, that was terrible.
The gap behind is now 0.8. 2 minutes to go, 2 minutes. Schlozi is now leading.
Well, there we go, top 10 and top split. That'll do. 48 I rating.
P10, there's the finish. Good drive.
Alright, there's the checkered flag.
Zero X's.
Nice run. Yeah, so
nice
work.
Nice one. Happy with that.